Frog good? Nice. Yours traditional. I've gone for a big black pudding and sausage sandwich. A bit of bacon and loads of cherry tomatoes on the side. It'll set us up for the day, Alison. Mm-hmm. Right, here we go. We're off out. So, today, our little adventures in the van are going to be going over to Tommy. Let's see him. For the remembrance service, we're going to park a little way away, walk up on the beach and find some glass, hopefully, and then we're going to start meeting up with friends who we haven't seen for a while, hey? So here we are, parked up again at Vane Tempest Beach again. We're heading north towards town and then going to go to Tommy. Got my first bit of glass for the day here. Why are we going to Tommy this morning? Well, it's Remembrance Sunday. And go pay our respects there. I reckon over there in the turquoise, see that? I reckon that's Dave and Monica. There, look, Al. What? That's them there. That. Where's your hat? There. That's them.
What, out to sea? That's where you're pointing?
Nah, I'm pointing there.
You weren't, you're pointing out to sea.
Absolutely, well, it's you two again. We can't come up the northeast without bumming in here.
I said to Monica, there's a crazy man sat on the beach one there that weekend.
That's right, that's Dave again. And that's Monica again, who we haven't seen since the summer. And that's Alison, who you haven't seen yet. And that's Worsley, you haven't seen yet.
Just drag me off the wall.
I'll drag you up the wall. We're the king of the castle, we are. We're the kings of the castle. Look at them dirty rascals. So we better go the other way. You reckon we can't get out? Those lovely waves. Oh. Right, they jump down like a paratrooper. Look at that. Look at that, I like that. That's a fish. That's a natural fish. Look at that, he's hooked in the gob. I like that. You can tell us that's a proper fisherman's done that. That's a decent knot, that. That's my Centauri knot.
Oh, really?
Love it. Perfect timing.
Where's your buddy anyway?
I don't wear that. That's what that day's about.
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
wreaths have been put here from all manner of different organisations and services. I have to pick out one, obviously, because it caught my eye. Don't know quite who they are, but I think I'll bring a smile to most squaddies' faces.
Private Samuel Bailey, Private Simon Preston. Photos too.
Seam Harbour, we've got a lighthouse over the end there. The Heritage Lifeboat Centre. The George Elmy Historic Lifeboat. Of course, there was a massive lifeboat disaster here. The whole crew lost. And we're going for a cuppa.
Well, that's it, a nice little drink. Sun's out, look. Look at that. Where all the coal used to depart from.
So you go, you've still got the railway lines here. Loading the coal onto the boats.
That's right, that's what they're for. The creels they were called.
Creels?
Yeah.
Oh, what, to load it on, yeah. Right, he's all welded up, a bit like Tommy is. It's nice that. The coxswain's cry. There's a pathetic little cannon.
Not pathetic if the ball's heading towards you, though.
That's true. You want them balls in your balls? Good God, no. Putting on his glasses. You got very small fingers.
So
there's Chris. Hey, it's Chris who we haven't seen from summer.
Absolutely.
That was summer. Now it's spring.
Yeah, from Seaglass.
Spring. Seaglass. Look at that. That was a good line. He's been rehearsing that. Whoa. That's a lovely bit of beach there. Lovely amount of glass picked up. It's closed off, little cove. Really, really nice. Lovely waves. Here we go. That's what we like to see. Look, it's not even mine. It's a lot cleaner. Oh, lovely, clean, tidy. Oh, the panel lines fit. Playing all the way in on that. Look at it, still building. Scoot right the way down. Brilliant. Richie, Gary, what are you doing over in Cornwall this weekend?
Just going really.
It's brilliant. It's
Adult Gaming Centre.
I saw Adult Gaming Centre. Reader's Wives. We can go to Wetherspoons because back in July and August, we went to Wetherspoons and we had a lovely lunch. Then we had steak with nothing else.
Yeah.
You had lasagna with nothing else. So we're going to see whether this one is just
pizza
as shit.
Tasted like cardboard, didn't
like
it?
Cardboard.
It was awful.
She had a big one. She liked a big one. She said so. We're now in Wetherspoons. Right, Alison, we're in Wetherspoons.
Yep.
I'm going to go for a wander. I'll be about half an hour.
Okay.
Because it's Wetherspoons, and that's how far the toilets yeah, always are.
Yeah, I need to get...
So I'm trying to open this. I keep opening it. Look, what is this about? Just want a drink. So, sorry, what was it you just said? You said cheers, everybody, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah,
cheers.
Thanks. So,
cheers.
Spot the obvious mistake. Oh, yeah, okay, we got bottles that. Yeah, just.
Should we get some straws? Right, we're piss heads.
That's why nobody in the south cares a toss about you lot up in the north. What was that?
Monica says you only has a big one on a special occasion.
Yes.
Oh,
that's when I'm up there.
What's the one about the put the cups of water, filling the whole floor.
Oh, that was me and you. That was a Normandy.
That, we were in stealth mode.
We were in stealth mode. We were the best.
We were.
They were getting off.
Who was in the cabin?
That was Cool Decision.
Cool Decision.
That was Rod.
Because they couldn't step down off the floor, could they?
And that was Paul. The problem was, see, they were getting off the next morning at 6 o'clock, in and out, 20 minutes, in and out, 20 minutes.
They were on stage, weren't they?
They were on stage. We put 300 paper cups filled with water to the top, all over the floor of their cabin.
And a load of...
there was receipts, there was polystyrene packing.
There was old cast stones, weren't there?
Everything. There's everything. We put the cups on top of the toilet, didn't we?
Absolutely everywhere.
There was... we screwed their cabin because they'd raided our cabin, hadn't they? They'd wrapped everything in toilet roll and put corn all over the wall with our heads on. It was very nice. We kept that.
Was that not you that did that?
No, they did that to us. So then we trashed their cabin. So they came off stage at like midnight. Midnight, Alison, midnight. You know how it is, you want to go to bed. And I couldn't get a cabin because it was just everywhere. Of course, the toilet lids were closed like that. And there was glasses on top of them. The water. What did they do? They came up to the mess and we all got hammered. And that was that time that I disappeared for the... Well, you guys carried me up and across and back down, and I puked on you, didn't I? You were my boss at the time.
Yes.
Was it a day and a half I was unconscious, wasn't I?
I think so.
You came and got me. He came and got me and couldn't move anymore. Oh, yeah, I was gone.
It was.
That's the only time in my life... You might have done it now because you've been at university. That's the only time in my life that I've lost time. That's a day and a half gone. I didn't even drink. That's the thing.
Should have checked your bubble.
Yeah, I've got... Yes, that's a video where Chris is trying to sodomise me and I'm vomiting into the toilet at the same time. Which is a...
So,
yes, it happened. Yes, I know you're married. She's like, he doesn't do that to me. You're not drunk enough for his perversions. Dirty bastard.
Keely.
Oh, she was lovely. She's ginger.
From what they call it?
I don't know.
Sophisticated ladies. Keely. She was shouting in the back of the video, don't shag him.
No, that was Alison. That was Alison. I don't know where Keely was. Yeah. I thought you were going to tell the story when Johnny Boy was standing behind me. Because that was Keely. In the mess, when Johnny told you that you had to speak to me, or I might get sacked or something. Same old war stories, every time we meet up, what happens on the ship doesn't stay on the ship at all.
Not Tina and blah blah, and I'm like, Mark?
Tina? No, Melanie. Melanie said, on the wall.
I said, I'm tired. And you and then I woke up, and then you said you're tired. Don't film me doing this. No.
It was all right. It was a decent old wet spin.
Yep.
Nice curry.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't, Mark.
Huh?
A bit rough. Well, you know. Decent curry.
I was. Hey, she's learning. See, this is quite nice. This is the old original railway lines that went down to the docks. Slight incline, so they went down by gravity and fed the coal into the boats that were then leaving for Europe. Quite good, that. Dinner time now. What you got, Al?
Baked camembert with sourdough crackers.
Sounds okay.
Yeah?
I can top that. I've got a crisp sandwich, 2 packets of salt and vinegar Walker's crisps. That's reach champion, that.